The perfection of wisdom, and the end of true philosophy is to proportion our wants to our possessions, our ambitions to our capacities. We will then be a happy and a virtuous people.